ಸರ್ ಮುರಳಿ ಅಣ್ಣನ ಹತ್ರ ನಂದು ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಹಗ್ಗ ಇದೆ,
ಹದಿನೈದು ಅದು ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಹಾಗೆ.
She has drowned on Thursday evening and we have started around 8 o'clock. From 8 o'clock in the night we have treated her in a drowning place. And we have given all drips and all necessary medications. Meanwhile, up to 11 o'clock in the night, we have treated. And Friday morning, again, we have continued the medicines. Meanwhile, because of severe drowning and salinity and starvation, she might have lost today morning.